buzzbait. This one is the buzzbait. Okay, 17th, 657. Give this thing a go for a first cast for today. Sounds good enough. There's a piling right there. No fish weeds. Get hooked in a piling. That could be bad. Weeds are bad enough. Thank you. About half good enough. Little fish, I think. Feels like a little one. Ten inches or so. A little bigger, 12 inches maybe. Okay. This one's hooked kind of nasty. I'll go with 10. I think he's foul hooked, but maybe not. The bass are out here eating the little fish. Just have to figure out what the little fish are. It's always interesting to know. Okay, another maybe a pound, close enough. Another little one. Just come up and sucked on a hook and didn't even make a splash. Itty bitty one, 7. That's a big fish. No, it's not, just a big splash. Big splash for a little fish. It's all of maybe 12 inches. that was good. A little interesting getting him out of there. Don't have the hand strength like these other people seem to have when they hold the fish like that. I'm gonna go with a pound again. Well, I ran out of battery as this fish took a bite. So, get some pictures, a little video of him, of her. She's big enough to be a her. Then I gotta weigh her. Two point two. Ouch, got some teeth on this one too. Haven't caught a fish out of here in quite a long time. This is a better fish than I thought it was. This is a net fish. Decent sized fish in the pads, you need to use a net. That's good, pound and a half or pound and three quarter. Okay, another largie. Barely hooked, but... Oh, I'll go 11 inches on this one. An inch. like I was saying, they're getting smaller. I'm gonna go with 6 inches on this one. Grabbing the tail. Not supposed to do that. Supposed to grab the hooks. A little bigger again, back up to 12 inches or so. Main hook. I'll go with a pound. Well, whatever it was, could have been a carp, because it just flat took off. Bass don't usually do that to that extent. Well, let's look at that and see what. Oh, the hook broke. The trailer hook broke. Seven inches. 7 inch. This morning's sun quite red.